sides, we would like to understand what are the different factors that drive conflict. If everything was so easy and simple, why don't we just solve the issue?